Everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying error on Xbox Game Pass for the PC. It's very easy to fix, so try not to skip any steps. Well, the first thing you want to do is make sure that the Xbox Game Pass and the game are exceptions and antivirus, and that you've updated Windows. I'm sure you know how to do both, so I'm not going to show you how to do that right now. The next thing you want to do is you want to try to rename a folder. The folder is called Windows Apps. This will be usually on your C drive or your D drive, depending on where the game installs the software. But for me, I'm on Xbox Game Pass. It's under Program Files and under Windows Apps right here. There might be another folder called WP System. And what you want to do is rename this to something else. So you rename this to something like .old and save it. However, as you can tell, this is a hidden folder, so you can't see this by default. So what do? You click on the view here, you click on show here, and you click on hidden items, and this will show this folder. Now, the next thing you do when you click on it is that you're not going to have permissions by default. You're going to have to give yourself permissions. So how do you do that? So you click on properties, you click on security, then advanced. And then the owner here, it will not be you by default. And you can look at the list of owners here, basically people have access here. And so what I did is I clicked change and I clicked users and clicked OK. And that should be good enough, but basically find something like system that has full control or full access to it. Change the owner to that, hit apply, hit OK. And then you'll have access. So what you want to do after you do that, you want to rename this to .old. Yes. Then after you've done that, so what it says, it cannot be completed because it's opened by another program. That is fine. What you want to do is open Task Manager. And then you want to close everything game related, close Xbox Game Pass, close basically all those executables related to gaming, and try again, and you'll be able to do it. Now, after you've done that, you want to close down Xbox Game Pass and you want to reboot it again. And then you want to, within Xbox Game Pass, verify the files. So how do you do that? You right-click on Manage, Files, Verify and Repair. And after you've done that, this should solve the error. And if this worked for you, please leave the video a like. If this didn't work for you, leave the video a comment and I will do my best to get back to you.